Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kaileena. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
Where is the Empress? Where are the sands? What are you doing? You've trapped us in here!
I am sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
You are the Empress!
I told you to leave, and yet you kept coming back. I began to wonder. If you could change your fate, perhaps I could change mine.
Why do you bother?
Shadi would keep you from the island, or the towers would finish you off. I even cursed the sword I gave you, and yet you did not die!
Why would you do this?
I've already told you. I have foreseen my future, to die at your hands. But like you, I've decided to change it!
You aren't worth my time. Fool!
Impossible! How could I have failed to see this coming?
I mean you no harm, Kaileena. But I must finish this!
You are a fool, Prince! No matter what you do, you still fail! Just as I have tried, and just as I have failed.
I am sorry, Kaileena. I must return to the present. Despite all the warnings that I would fail, I have vanquished the Empress and prevented the creation of the Sands of Time. I have defeated the Dahaka and fate itself. It's time to find a way off this rock. No!
The Empress died! never created the sands. There should be no Dahaka.
Excuse me. What has gone wrong?
I am the architect of my own destruction. Travel back through time and change my fate. This mural shows the impossible. But the mask of the Wraith gave me a second chance. There may still be hope. You had your chance to take me. You won't get another!
Ugh.